SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add a picture to an email on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to send someone an email and include a picture from the Photos app in that email, then you can create a picture and add an email to it by opening the Mail app. You can then tap the Compose button at the bottom right corner of the screen, which is going to bring up a message that looks like this. You can then add the contact or the email address for the person to whom you would like to send this email, and then you can enter in a subject into the subject field here. Once this top information is filled out, you can tap inside the body of the email, which is going to add this little left-facing arrow above the keyboard. If you tap that, then that's going to bring up a bar where you can include some additional information in your email body, including this little icon here that's going to let you choose a picture and add it to the email. So if you tap this button here next to the AA button, then that's going to bring up your recent pictures, and you can scroll through these pictures until you find the app that you would like to include in the email. You can just simply tap on that picture to add it, and if there's multiple pictures that you would like to include, then you can tap on all of those pictures to include them in the email as well. Once you're done, you can swipe down, and you'll see that the pictures have been added to the email. And then if there's any additional information that you want to include within the body of the email, then you can start to type that. And then once all of the information that you want to include in the email is there, then you just need to tap the blue send button, and then that's going to send the email with the pictures to the contact you entered.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.